Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract it.
Quiet enough, Master?
Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga Episode 3 Revenge of the Sith with me, CXC. In this episode, we're going to be jumping in and obviously starting off the story on Episode 3. So yeah, hopefully you're enjoying the series so far, guys. There's a new episode dropping on LEGO Star Wars every 6 days, and there's a new video on the channel every other day. So make sure to subscribe to stay updated on all of the uploads that are going to be dropping on the channel as they come. But yeah, that's gonna do it for the advertising. Obviously, if you're interested, check out some more of the videos. There's a link in the description to the playlist of the LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga for anyone interested in the previous episodes. I'm gonna be jumping in either way. We're doing a mission called Out for the Count, and we've got to find Chancellor Palpatine.
Master, we're here.
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Doku.
I've been looking forward to this. Here.
And there we go. So it actually looks like we've got our first lightsaber battle. We did fight Count Doku at the end of Episode 2, for anyone who checked out the previous episode. I know High Herms has. He's commented on pretty much every video. Yeah, we're going to be taking on Count Doku. We have done some slight upgrades to our character. So obviously we're dealing a lot more damage now with the lightsaber. And now we've switched to Obi-Wan, we've got to take out some of the battle droids that are just guarding Count Dooku. And I believe once we've taken these down, we can continue dealing damage to Dooku. So yeah, they've basically got infinite droids. And boom, so we've taken down one of his hearts, he's got two. And I think once we've taken out these battle droids, we should, like I say, be able to deal some more damage to Dooku himself. He's actually not that difficult. We have already fought him once. I'm still not familiar with his attacks or anything. Obi-Wan's just standing there literally doing nothing. Just taking damage for the sake of it. Just for the fun of it. But yeah, we've pretty much taken him down. I think once we've done this, we should have killed him. Oh no, he's got another. Oh, okay. I didn't realise it worked like that. Let's deal some damage to the environment. Get a few points. Tokens. Or whatever they're called. Chips. Yeah. C-3PO. We're going to take down these battle droids. We've got three more to go by the look of it. These are really easy. And yeah, we can continue dealing damage to Dooku. It's quite a unique look that they've gave Anakin compared to the other LEGO games. I think he looks better in the original LEGO games, personally. Yeah, we've pretty much taken down Dooku. There's not much to him, to be honest. It's not like he's really difficult, even though he's just killed us. We should probably get hearts as well. Like, I think on the original game, you had four hearts. So you could only die so many times. Maybe it's a difficulty thing, I'm not sure. Oh, I've killed Obi-Wan. Too early. Alright, so yeah, this is the last quick time thing that we've got to do, and we've taken him down.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous. Not this time.
Strap yourselves in.
Appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha! I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Okay, guys, so that was quite a long cutscene. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I'm trying not to talk through any of the cutscenes or anything, but now I believe we've got to go to the Jedi Temple. So I think that's just ahead of us, and we've just got to make our way inside. It is more cinematic. This is much more of a cinematic story than it is me talking, which isn't a bad thing. It's good to get into a story and stuff. Definitely helps if no one's talking over it. Yeah, we're back regrouped with Obi-Wan, and we've got a report to the Jedi Council. So we'll see what they have to say.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
I.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim.
Seemed like Obi-Wan was rubbing it in that we weren't part of the Jedi Council. We weren't recognized as a master. and boom. So we're pushing forward either way as Obi-Wan. I think now we're going to make our way over to Grievous, which is another boss, yeah. Go to Utapar in pursuit of General Grievous. So we're going to jump in our ship and make our way over there right now. At the same time as the guy next to us, by the look of it.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base, as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
Uh-huh. It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts. I count to
And now we're moving on to our second boss fight of the episode. So we're facing off against General Grievous, playing as Obi-Wan Kenobi. So he's got 3 hearts. And we're going to try and take down some of his arms. Take some of these lightsabers out of his hands. So once again, he's not too difficult. It's basically just a case of dodging his attacks and attacking him when he's not looking. Getting a few sneak attacks in. Hitting with the lightsaber there, throwing it. Probably the best attack when it comes to anyone with a lightsaber. That is if they're not blocking it or anything. But he's not really doing anything to block the attacks. So we've pretty much taken 1 heart off him already. Probably got a quick time event here. Guess it's not quick time, is it? But it's close enough. And that's 1 arm taken out of 4. So we're going to try and deal him a little bit of damage while he's running away. Okay, so I'm not sure what we've got to do here. Guessing we've got to hit this. Yeah, probably got to hit it so many times to fill up the bar. And now what? Press just a lever. Oh no, I think we've got to pull something as Cody. Yeah. This is a really bad companion. I don't know why anyone would want Commander Cody with them. I'd much rather take another Jedi. Yep, General Grievous is back down now, so we can start dealing some more damage to him. Like so. So he's at half health, and he's got 2 out of 3 hearts remaining. It's basically stating the obvious. And boom. I think he's slightly shielded now until he's escaped, and then we've got him back down to our level, or we've gone up to him. So we're going to follow him while he's running away, and I'll be right back when I've made it back up to him.
Roger.
And boom, guys, so I just skipped ahead, making my way back up here. There was another little puzzle to do, and it weren't too interesting, I'm not going to lie. So I just decided to skip it out. I have kept most of the story in. I haven't really skipped out anything. But, yeah, that was just too much for the sake of it as well. So he's got two lightsabers remaining. Basically, two more times, I think we've got to kill him. Or two more times, we've got to take his health off him. So yeah, now we can focus once again on dealing him some damage. Gonna try and take another... Oh, he's killed us. That is the first time we've died as Obi-Wan. Not like it's a good thing. I think we've pretty much taken him down here. He's escaping either way, so it looks good on our part. Just going to destroy a little bit more of the environment, get a few more extra points, try and get true Jedi before we move on. I think we can attach to this wall and climb up. Yeah, there we go. Oh no, we just got to make a hole in it. Guess I misunderstood what this was. And this is what?
Once I get to that...
Oh, okay, so we've got to switch to Commander Cody.
On the way.
These aren't difficult, these are pretty much pointless, to be honest. They're that basic, there's not really any need for them. I don't know if they're any more difficult when it comes to setting the difficulty up. I don't know if it alters the puzzles at all, but yeah, it's not really much of a puzzle or a lock. And now we can finally deal the remaining damage that we need to do to defeat General Grievous. I'm not sure if we're going to take him down here. Obviously, in the film, for anyone who's watched it, he does escape. And we kill him in a different location. Trying to get some points as well at the same time.
Uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
See me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me. Let me help you. Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Okay, guys, so we defeated Grievous as Obi-Wan, and now we're playing as Mace Windu, and we've got to confront the Chancellor at the Senate building. So we're making our way over there right now. Just going to listen to what Kit Fisto has to say. Even though it's reading, obviously I'm talking over it. It's not too important to the story, it's just basically some extras. But yeah, we've got to make our way over to the Senate building, like I say, and I'm about to do that. And we'll see what comes of that situation.
Stay alert.
Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over.
I am going to end this once and for all.
No, no, no.
I have the power to save the one you love. I need him.
What have I done?
Hello. learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must. Stop us! These droids will not. This battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No, not 67. Order 66. Execute order 66.
Hey!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca, Tarful, in grave danger we are.
So the Chancellor is now turning to the Emperor, and he's executed Order 66, which means all of the clone troopers are now going to turn on us. So yeah, if we're playing as Jedi from now on, the clone troopers are basically all enemies. Which is a bit of a shame. It was nice having them on our team while it lasted, but did not last very long. So we're now playing as Yoda, and we're on the planet Kashyyyk. We've got to escape using an escape pod. Gotta go a little bit further down by the look of it. No. I'm not sure what it wants me to do. That was so random. So we're making our way out through this tunnel.
And to the escape pod we must go.
Got a few clone troopers to take out along the way. Trying to deflect the bullets back at them, but it's not really going my way. Now the Wookiees are standing in the way, so I can't see. So we can switch to Chewbacca. I don't think it is Chewbacca, I think it's another random Wookiee. But I'm not sure, it might be Chewbacca. Oh, that doesn't do anything. Oh yeah, we've got Chewbacca and we've got another random Wookiee as well. We've got another lock that we need to undo. Which is not too difficult at all, like I said. Very, very basic. To be honest, looking at that just... I don't think it gets harder with the difficulty. I think you just have to do it more times. and we've made it up to the top. So I don't think we've got too much further to go. Try and get some extra points while I'm here as well. I am trying to get True Jedi, but it's not something that I'm exactly focused on. So we've got to get down there. Probably just take the path that it's laid out for us.
Get that Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape. Copy that.
Yeah, that Wookiee we shall reach. But the nerves we must stay. A more advanced mechanism we must create.
We've made it down here, we've taken out a couple more enemies, and we're now jumping on this turret. We're going to deal as much damage to the environment as we can, just to get as many points as we can before we move forward. We might be able to build something here, but I'm not sure what it is. Oh, he's slow, isn't he? He's really slow, Yoda is. Not giving me the option. There we go. Oh. So he's just rebuilding the barrier. Very, very pointless. If this is a barrier, I'll go mad. Right, that's it. I'm done. I'm done here. So moving on, we're going to make our way to the escape pod. I don't think there's anything extra that we can build, but I do think we have to knock this tree over. No, we don't. What should we do here? Go with this, it seems like the easier option. We could have also built a battering ram and knocked the tree down and used that as a bridge. But I guess, no. More enemies. We've also got a walker that we've got to take out. I'm going to continue dealing damage to this. It's almost defeated. And there we go. So it's taken down, finally. Oh, we could have just got him one and just destroyed it with this. Not that it really matters now. This is a waste. I'm not doing anything in this. I tried to use it as a shortcut, but no. Did not work out in my favour. So we've made it to the escape pod. And I think we're leaving Kashyyyk now. Or at least Yoda is.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response? Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back to Hill. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him, you will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
And now we're playing as Yoda yet again. This time we're facing off against Darth Sidious. So this is our third boss fight of the episode. This is a really exciting episode. This is probably the best film when it comes to action. A lot of lightsaber duels and force duels and stuff. It's pretty fun. Or at least I hope it's fun to watch. So we're going to continue dealing damage to the Emperor. I'm also trying not to talk when the characters are talking to each other, which obviously makes it really difficult.
For you here. Don't try my power!
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
Some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Vader, your new apprentice, misplaced it may be, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become. There has to be a way to reach him.
You are shocked by my unlimited power, are you? Master Yoda!
Typho, your assistance I need.
And we've got another locked door that we need to make our way through, so we've just about managed to do it somehow. I'm not sure how we've done it. I'm not sure how we did it. It was that difficult. And now we can continue dealing damage to the Emperor Palpatine. So he's actually almost defeated. Which is good news for us.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda! We can't let him escape!
Order! Witness the true power of the dark side! Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplice! Fire attack!
And we've taken down some clone troopers. Just on these podiums, these like little floating platforms, and we can deal the final blow to the Emperor. Or at least I hope we can.
Complete your mission! Eliminate this Jedi!
Troopers engage!
More troopers incoming!
Prepare to engage!
Oh, my God.
Goodbye, Jedi.
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
And there we go. So we defeated the Emperor, made our getaway. We didn't actually manage to kill him. But Yoda didn't die also, which is good news. And now we're playing as Padme. Got to head to Padme's ship in the Federal District. And I think we're making our way over to Mustafar, which is where Anakin is. So we shouldn't have too much to travel. Don't think it's too far. Might have to use a taxi. Then again, we might not. It's only 50 meters away. I really hope you're enjoying, guys. I know I said it at the beginning. To be honest, this takes a lot of time when it comes to episodes. It takes a long time to edit them down and stuff to something that's entertaining. So if you are watching and you got this far, make sure to leave a like. Obviously, it goes a long way.
Have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me! Anakin! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
And we've made it to the end, so we're playing as Obi-Wan Kenobi facing off against Anakin Skywalker. To be honest, in this mission, I really would like it if it gave you the option to play as either of them. So you could play as Anakin facing off against Obi-Wan. But yeah, sadly, we're forced to play it this way. It's not like it's a bad thing. It's just, to any game, there's always something extra that you could add on. Like, you always think of extra ideas that maybe the developers or something didn't think of. Maybe it's not even a good idea. I know me and Hasbash always do it. Any game we're playing, we're like, oh yeah, it would be really cool if you could do this. And it's the most pointless thing that probably no one else would enjoy. But yeah, enough rambling on. We're going to take down Anakin. He has got 5 hearts. Which is quite a lot, to be honest. But we're going to do our best against him. So this is the 4th boss fight of the episode. We had Count Dooku, General Grievous, Emperor Palpatine. And then Anakin as well. And we've got a puzzle that we need to do. These aren't exactly puzzles, but I'm not sure what else to call them, to be honest. I guess they're just locks and stuff. And we've just about managed to take down one of Anakin's hearts. Moving to the next section of the mission. We've got to use R2 yet again to hack this door. We've done it, and then Anakin is waiting in there for us.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
We've almost taken down another heart. I think we've just got this little quick time event thing that we've got to do. And then we should, at least I'm hoping we should, have taken down another heart of Anakin's. I hate this force choke, it's really annoying. Dealing damage to the environment just to get some extra points before we move on to the next section. Also, sometimes you get rewards and stuff if you destroy every object in a certain vicinity, like 6 of 6 or something like that. If there's 6 objects, it's hard to explain, but it'd be a lot easier if there was an example on screen.
Oh.
So now we've got to jump in as C-3PO. I'm not sure what his hacking is. Literally just showing his face. Pretty weird. Why has he got any type of authority on Mustafar? I'm not sure, but yeah, we're breaking down this door as Obi-Wan. It won't let me move to the right here for some reason.
The Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please, you don't have to do this.
Need a very long rest cycle after this.
Finally dealing some more damage to Anakin after all that messing around. He's got 3 hearts remaining. We've almost taken down his 3rd heart. Then he'll only have 2. So yeah, we're getting pretty close to taking him down, to be honest. Shouldn't be too much more fighting. I'll probably say another, 5 minutes or so. And that's another heart of Anakin's taken. So you've got 2 hearts left. We've probably got a little bit more jumping around the map and stuff that we've got to do before we can actually deal some damage to him. That's the way it seems to be anyway. Okay, it wants us to jump up. I love how we're jumping up through all this effort while Anakin's just floating up on a robot. Looks like we're back in the action. So we're back in a lightsaber duel now. We can deal some damage to Anakin.
The Jedi are evil! Well then you are lost!
Oh, Obi-Wan's losing his footing by the look of it. Can't deal any damage to him while we're floating. It'd be alright if the lightsaber locked onto him. Then again, he hasn't even got a health bar at the moment, so it's not like I'm going to be dealing much to him. So we're going to jump onto here with him. And he's got two hearts left still. Seems like we're not getting anywhere with him at the moment. We've got another hacking device that we've got to use R2 on. That will electrocute Anakin by the look of it. And we can finish him off. We can deal the final blow. But yeah, guys, that's going to do for me. There's most likely going to be a cutscene at the end of this episode. I really hope you enjoyed either way. It's been quite a long episode, so if you've made it this far, massive shout out to you. But join me in 6 days' time for episode 4 of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. If you don't want to wait till then, there's a new video, not tomorrow, but the next day, which will be Wednesday. And that will be Assassin's Creed episode 19. But yeah, that's going to do it from me. Really hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You were the chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Splitter, they should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.